I've seen things you people wouldn't believe.
Literally.